bum 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 bum.
Welcome to my top 16 favorite songs of 2016, motherfucker. Oh my god, 2017 coming in with all these new K-pop comebacks already, goddamn.
Let's just start this shit. My number 16 is... Wonder Girls, Why So Lonely. Now this song for me has been on a repeat ever since it came out. I didn't like, you know, talk about it much. I just kept on listening to it. So I don't have to talk about all the things I'm listening to, do I? But Wonder Girls, Why So Lonely is definitely one of them. I love that song. I love the beat. I love the weirdness of the MV as well, but the actual song has that little, you know, reggae tone to it. To be honest, I just like the whole vibe of the album, but that song in particular did stand out to me. And I mean, come on, it's the Wonder Girls. Come on. And that's why Wonder Girls, Why So Lonely makes my top 16. Number 15. Yes, Jimin Park's Walkin' featuring Hashwan. What's good? Love that song. I think you could call me late to the Jimin Park train because that album is like literally one of my favorite albums, 2016 as well. But Walkin' is what I keep on playing on the regular because literally it's that good for me.
Just her voice in the whole album, just like, oh my god, like where have you been all my life?
Well, you've been there and I just never been listening, and my bad. But now my mind is open, my ears are open, take me in.
Pause.
And I think Hashwan's voice and rapping style just complements the whole song as well. So Walkin', Hashwan, Jimin Park, beautiful thing. And I love that song, and that's why it makes my number 15.
But number 14 though. Tell me what is love. Tell me what is love.
Hey baby, please stop. 돌아서서 발걸음을 멈. Don't get me started with this song. Yo, every time this song comes, I just have to get into that, like, oof. Wait, hold up, let me just show y'all. Do I need to explain more why I like it? Yoo Young Jin and D.O. When I first heard it, I think D.O. was like performing it live, but just like, just the whole, finally a full song, and I just, oh my god, every time that song comes on, bitch. As you can tell, I love this song, and that's why it's my number 14.
That number 13, though.
Definitely GOT7. I think out of all the GOT7 songs, definitely there's other songs there too, but I think Fly I connected more with most, and I kept on replaying the most. Literally, that song makes me want to fly. Even the music video, you kind of jealous at like some of the members getting flying abilities, and you can't do that same thing? Like, damn. Like, the people that made that MV, can you teach me your green screen skills? Because obviously they don't really have flying powers, right? Right? I know people have their own, like, their own song from those albums and their comebacks, but I guess Fly. What the hell?
I wanna fly.
Shit, when that song comes on, it literally makes me just wanna body roll too. And I kinda wanna learn the choreo, but you know, I'm not skilled enough, so I just watch other dance cover YouTubers do it for me, and I pretend that I'm them. That's just sad. So yeah, my 13th song of 2016 is GOT7 Fly. So what's good, GOT7? How you doing? What's good?
Number 12. B.A.B. Skydive was the B.A.B. comeback I've been looking for. And the B.A.B. album I've been wanting.
Skydive, the whole music video in general, and just the song, it's just like so into, it's just like, I mean, there's good songs, there's great songs in the album, but I just wanted to bring light on Skydive because that's the ish that it felt right. It's just like it was like a one shot part two. That's what I needed in my life, BAP. Thank you. Just the whole vibe of it. I think the MV did help out a lot more too, because you just gravitate into the story, and then the song and the dance break, and then all of a sudden the gun shooting, which I so happened to be like in the mix of. Is this a secret mix up? Oh, I think I got the wrong dress. Ugh. Whew. Really thought that was a bake sale though. I was wrong. BAP Skydive makes my number 12 and I love it. Number 11. Yes, I said Ailey Ho. Ailey, first of all, Ailey the homie. And when she brought out that home with You, Me, Ray rapping, girl, you brought a new vibe, especially when he did those splits. And I'm like, girl, you can do that shit? What? Teach me. We're like, what classes? Do I need to take a class? But definitely was one of my highlights of 2016 was Ailey bringing down the house with that, well, literally bringing down the home with that song. Like, literally, you just like, she's smashing statues, she doing splits, she getting wild with it. Usually when you think of Ailey, you think of like those upbeat, you know, power ballads or power songs, but this one was kind of different. It was like a low-key trap, and she did some body rolls, she got some more choreography in there, and just a song in general had a different vibe to it, and I liked it. Yeah, that's why it's my number 11. These are on my list because I replayed these songs consistently throughout 2016. No matter how old it is, no matter how new it is, that's why they make my list. So 11, Ailey, Home, what's good? Number 10. She kill me like it's murder. Murder, murder, murder. She dancing like it's murder. Murder. She's under my covers. Love the more it gets, only complicated. I can't take my hands off her. Why, oh why? Woohoo! My number 10, yes. Chancellor. Now I couldn't choose either or, so I kind of combined the two. I just want more exposure for Chancellor because y'all be sleeping. So this is just me saying like, I like Chancellor. Check out this song. I choose Murder more as my number 10 because that's why I literally got into it. Like I literally got into that song or into that when I did a reaction. That's when I first heard of Chancellor. My bad. He did do a freaking song with Ailey, Symphony, like what's good. Hold up.
Yeah, you already had a collaboration with Ailey, and that song is lit too. Go check that out as well. And yeah, Chancellor, Murder is definitely my number 10, so let's move on. Number 9. Yes, Hayes featuring Dean and DJ Frizz and July. Nah, I'm not saying Angela. That's not an artist. The song's called Angela. And definitely, definitely love that song. That is on repeat. Love it. I love the music video as well. But I just love that song. Hayes and Dean is just like a good combo. First of all, Hayes, your voice is just so unique and I love it. And then you just add Dean into the mix too. And then just applaud. Like, beautiful. Thank you. Thank you for that. Like, I play that ish almost every day. Every day? Not really, kinda, but most of the time. It's just upbeat and just, it has that little old school flair to it because I think of DJ Frizz, and then you got Dean's voice and then her voice, and it's just a beautiful combination. I just wanna thank God for this song. Woo! But yeah, that's my number 9. Number 8. You can call me Monster. I'm perfect in your heartbeat. EXO's Monster, you already know. Now, out of all the comebacks of EXO, Monster was definitely the one that hit me the most. Like, it literally went, Exact album was really good, to be honest. If y'all haven't checked that out, which you should, it's really good. If you're a fan of music in general. Their Winter album was really good, too. 24? You got them trapped in there? What's good? What's good? What, my voice made that noise? You're creeping in my heart, babe. Something like that. I turn up to that song. I get pumped to that song. It makes me want to be a monster so bad. EXO, just turn me into a monster. EXO, that's why you my number 8. So don't hate.
don't even matter. Number 7. What y'all think? Come on. Dean, Bonnie, and Clyde, that whole album in general. Where is it? Where that? Why? I don't even know why I did that. This mini album, or whatever you want to call it, good album to pick up if you're a big fan of Dean. But if you're a fan of music in general, go check it out. Song 21 in here is good as well. What's in here? Did I really open this? I don't want to rip it. Hold up. Do we got stickers? Pour Up by Zico, Bonnie and Clyde, What to Do, D Half Moon, I Love It by, and 21, yo. Good album. If you haven't checked out Dean yet, who are you? Leave my channel. Don't leave my channel, but do check it out. I really do recommend it. Oh, you thought Pour Up was dope, Bonnie? Like, there's so many good songs to choose from, man. I can't. I'm just like changing my mind right now, but you know, Love It. You my number 7. Sorry, I got weird. I'm sorry. 6. Shout out to Dashy. Open your eyes, Ijen, and open your eyes. Ijen, and open your eyes. When I first heard this song, y'all, I think it was when in April when me and Kenny went to go to LA, consistently listening to this song over and over and over because I didn't expect this kind of ish to come out of SM's ass. Now you're releasing 24, like what the hell? 20XL's 24? NCTU 7 Cents, oh bitch. Such a good debut, such a good debut. Can we agree? No disrespect to NCT 127. Because that album was lit, but NCTU 7 Cents is what got my heart. Because I kept on replaying over and over. I even told Kenny, yo, watch this be in my top 16. And he said, yeah, it's gonna be in top 16. And guess what? It's my number 6. I hear, like, every time I hear, I think it's saying, Jeremy, open your eyes. And my name is Jeremy. My first name, by the way, if you didn't know, the J and J-R-E is Jeremy. Picture a little, you see that little Asian kid in the end of my videos, like, hey, subscribe. You know, just picture that. That's little Jeremy. Jeremy, open your eyes. I still listen to that song till today, and it's lit. I just love it. I love it. What can I say? Number 5. My love is on fire. Now burn, baby, burn. Pour diamond. Yup, Blackpink playing with fire. Like, out of all their comebacks, and they're still coming back still. My God, I can't wait. Oh my God, I really, what you doing to me, Blackpink? I'm literally wearing Blackpink. I didn't even expect this shit. My girlfriend gave me this shirt. It's a galaxy, because she likes space and the universe, and it's cute. Blackpink playing with fire is my favorite comeback out of all the comebacks, and I just love everything about it. I just love it when they do it live. I'm, you know, get it, Blackpink. Lisa, Rose, Jisoo, Jennie. Praise Jisoo. Well, I'm just, I don't know, I don't want to say it. But I think I might be trash. Hell, I freaking did a video of them on Weekly Idol. Playing with fire, just everything about it. I'm sorry, I got quiet because I was playing it in my head. Wow, I'm literally playing it in my head. Let's move on. I'm probably gonna listen it. Probably gonna be listening to it later like I always do. Number 4. Girl, oh yeah, I was wondering, yeah, if y'all were wondering, like, where's Jay Park in this whole list, Dre? It's number 4, Jay Park. All I wanna do is kick it with you. The Korean version, actually. I do like the English version, but I like it because you get to hear Hoodie and Loco. Now, this was a hard one to choose because I think Jay Park is one of my favorite albums of this year. For me. Remember, this list is by me, not you. But if you do want to put your list, your top 16 in the comments down below, go please do. I do want to read about it. I want to know what your top 16 is, if you can make one. It's kind of a challenge, but try to do it, all right? Jay Park, All I Wanna Do, just so good because there's Drive, there's Aquaman, there's so much good. I love it. second thoughts. You a fake ass. And just like the whole of AOMG, I feel like, yo, if there was a company I would love to join, it's AOMG. I don't know, that's just me. Hoodie's voice on that track, so beautiful. Locals rapping is always a pleasure to listen to. And yeah, that's why Jay Park is a, dude, you gotta respect Jay Park's hustle, man. I mean, his like, his talent, his hustle, and what he does, he works. Nah, I'm not saying like, no one else works hard as well, but I respect the dude. Jay Park, All I Wanna Do, Hoodie, featuring Loco and Hoodie. Number four, let's move on.
Three. Want the money. Money. Want the money.
Yep, that's right. BTS, Blood, Sweat, and Tears. I got them laying next to me in beds while I lay in a bed. You understand? This shit makes me go to sleep because I realize they sleeping, and well, they're not sleeping. Like, J-Hope literally looking at my ass. Boy, how the hell do I sleep with this next to me? Anyways, back to the song. Blood, Sweat, and Tears, definitely one of my favorite comebacks of this year. Holy shit. When Jimin just went, he goes like this, and he goes like, what? Bitch, you gotta stop. I liked it. I liked the flavor of it. Pulse? I don't know. Even the freaking promo for it was leading up to that ish. Hyped us all up. It lived up to the hype, in my opinion. Lost is definitely one of my favorites. Cypher is definitely one of my favorites. But I had to go with Blood, Sweat, and Tears because that's what grabbed my attention for it. And that's why I keep on replaying over and over and over again. Why did I say it like that? I don't know. I don't know about y'all, but in my opinion, it's definitely one of my favorite comebacks. And definitely why it's my number three. And that's... that just says a lot. Are y'all ready for my number two? Do you even know what my number two and number one is? Number two.
And I'm gonna get down.
I love you.
And I'm gonna get down.
I love you.
And I'm gonna get down.
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 Down.
And I'm gonna get down.
Down.
B to the I to the G. B to the A and G. Chicka chicka. Let's do it. Fuck it. Yes. Big Bang. F. Yo. Just. Listen, these are my guys. And then they're going to the army one by one, and then... I don't know when they're gonna get back together. I'll probably be 30. Big Bang, F it. This came with a different type of flavor. It was almost like a different type of anthem. Now I'm gonna put Girlfriend as well. F it sound good to me. Yeah, I liked it. They came back after a long ass time. I just loved everything about the weirdness. I'm replaying that ish over and over.
All the guys on Shake Up.
I can see myself replaying that ish over and over, like almost every Big Bang song. I love Big Bang. What else can I say? Big Bang, F it, is my number two. What could be my number one? Did I surprise you? What is my number one? Who? What song did I not mention that took me by surprise and be like, oh, shit, that's my song? KML. I actually tested KML. Name my top three. She actually got it. And when I was at the party, when that song came on, I was like so hyped. Yes, I had a little alcohol on me, a little bit tipsy, but that got me so pumped. And I was just screaming out all the, not all the lyrics, just mostly the English. Before that, let's go through the ones that are actually really great songs, but it was so hard to make this list, but I have to make a long honorable mentions, and here they are.
Who are you? You're talking to me. Oh, please, don't even got guy on your mind like goo. Now I'm touchable. Nigga, I'm a nigga.
Pressure in the mind. Get up, hey.
Told you every day. 무슨 생각하고 있는 거야, 너.
My mom. 간지러운 숨소리.
I check in Singapore City,
Melbourne City.
Yeah, I check in Manila City,
Bangkok.
To my groove.
Nothing can fuck with us.
Think about it, baby, baby.
Holy shit, I love it, baby, shake me. Ayy, dang, so man. Rap out the munchie, give one, he biggie, you pay. Just in the heat of bone, nigga, check it.
불타오르네.
La 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 eh eh. 밤에 듣지 어디에 like it.
You know that.
Oh shit.
자꾸만 눈에 너의 눈빛을 좋아.
Oh shit.
집 가져가.
Oh baby, let me do this. 가도 됐나? 네가 남긴 흔적일까?
여자 가슴 한번 만져보기. 아무것도 안 하면서 부럽다고 싫어하는 fuckboy들이랑은 I'm fuck with. I'm fuck it, man, I'm fuck it. 너가 원한다면 그냥 바라봐줄 수는.
지금 떠난다면 good, good.
I make you go blind. Some of bad. Be my one. Some of real bitch.
We have a secret time. 잊어버리고 딱히 필요 없잖아. Baby 없어.
We have a secret time.
내가 이게 만나면 너무 잘나 봐.
Obviously, there's more to the honorable mentions, but I can't fit it all because we'll be here forever. Forever, ever, forever, ever.
Forever, forever,
forever. My number one is.
So make it Rolex, season boring. Kill got it though, babe. We know then. No, did I bogan? He gon' bomb, yeah. To let him and let him and get him a zone.
we never know. We never talk. Cause we're criminal. So let him get him his own.
Yup. That song, oh my god. When that song came out, first you got Ziako, you got Dean, and then you got Crush These Fancies, and then, ooh, don't let him get in my zone. Fake ass bitches trying to act like me.
Bermuda.
I just love everything about the song. I love the hypeness to it. I love the flow. I love the way that Dean, only complaint is that I wanted more lines from Dean and Crush. To be honest, I wish it was kind of like a actual collab group, but you know, like put out a collab album, that would be a blessing. Made my 2016 even much better when I first started. I was like, yo, first instance, yo, I knew I was gonna, this is gonna be my, oh, like not even body roll, I just get hype. I start yelling the words out, which most of the time that usually happens when I like a song, so even Big Bang's effort or any of them. Blood, Sweat, and Tears comes up, I literally go like this. Little things I do for each song of this list, like J-Park songs I just want to twerk to. Bermuda Triangle, my number one. And yeah, I mean, were you surprised? Were you surprised by my list? Were you surprised that I left some things out? Some of the ones in the honorable mentions should have been in this list, but if I don't, I wanted to challenge myself. I wanted to challenge myself to make a top 16, but these top 16 songs are one of the most played on my playlist and on my iTunes or whatever, you know. These songs made my 2016, as well as the honorable mentions in the list, obviously, and a lot more. I think I missed quite a few, actually. Definitely missed quite a few. Anyways, again, put your top 16 in the comments down below. I want to know what your top 16. Do this challenge with me. That was my top 16 favorite songs of 2016. What are yours? Put the comments down below. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe. This is your boy JRE. Let's look more towards 2017 because there's probably gonna be a lot to talk about. My God. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for an amazing 2016. Love y'all. Thank you for subscribing, for sharing my videos and liking my views. Listen to K-pop, it feels good. Listen to music in general, it feels good. And yeah, love you sexy, beautiful people. And yeah, it's your boy JRE. See you until next time. Bye.
Hey, you better subscribe.
Etra, just follow me. 내 목소리가 마음에 든다면 주저 말고
Like me, like me,
yeah.
Welcome back to that same old place that you lied about.